Welcome to the next video in our Modularity Definition Series. Today, we will discuss what is a modular product architecture. The foundation of any modular product architecture is its modules. A product is intentionally decomposed into a system of functionally coherent building blocks. Each module provides a unique function within the modular product architecture. A function describes what a module does, such as shield occupants, provide living space, and store vehicles. Modules are further defined by incorporating a company's strategic intent. Each module has its own strategy, and these strategies will drive a variety of approaches, including the evolution of the roof to enable new television receiver technology, the flexibility of the garage to match a variety of customer vehicle ownership, or the optimization of the living quarters to reduce costs. The function and strategy of a module are protected by interfaces. Interfaces work to separate modules and enable them to be managed independently of one another. A modular product architecture is a collection of modules used to deliver an evolving family of market-driven products. Each new generation will add or subtract variants from the collection to enable new technology, as well as the phasing out of declining options. New products are developed, marketed, produced, and delivered within this framework. A modular product architecture is a collection of modules with unique strategies and functions protected by interfaces to deliver an evolving family of market-driven products. Thank you for taking the time today to learn the definition of modular product architecture. To find out more about modular management and modularity, check out our website or follow us on LinkedIn and Twitter. Have a great day!